Union Park Zoo is dedicated to promoting positive welfare by providing care to every animal at the zoo. But caring for individual animals is just part of the story. The zoo also looks at animal populations as a whole. That's because we want to keep wildlife around for as long as possible. One proven way to conserve species for the future is to use science to increase gene diversity and long-term viability. That's what SSPs, or species survival plans, are for. If you see the SSP symbol near an animal habitat at any accredited zoo or aquarium, you can rest assured there's a plan in place for the continued survival of that species, done in cooperation with other data-driven organizations. SSPs are designed to collaboratively manage the animals in zoos and aquariums accredited by the Association of Zoos and Aquariums, or AZA. That's where population management comes in. In AZA, a population means all animals residing in AZA member organizations, taken as a whole. Lincoln Park Zoo is the home of AZA's Population Management Center, or PMC, one of only two such centers in the world. The PMC focuses on populations and how to keep them strong for the long term. The PMC supports all SSPs, covering many species, from beetles to gorillas, by providing genetic and demographic analyses that can inform plans for populations to flourish. One of the purposes of SSPs is to act like a dating app, in a way, using the population's data. SSPs recommend pairings between animals that would make a good match based on their personality, age, and potential to produce offspring. It's part of their goal to responsibly sustain animal populations over time. The AZA Population Management Center uses specialized software created by Lincoln Park Zoo's Alexander Center for Applied Population Biology to track SSP data and evaluate outcomes. With these data, the PMC makes recommendations for these species on whether to breed or not breed, stay at their facility, or transfer to another. To fulfill its mission, the PMC collaborates with zoo and aquarium experts, along with SSP coordinators and stud bookkeepers for each species. Each SSP program keeps a population stud book, which contains a comprehensive genetic history or family tree of every animal residing at AZA member organizations. Some of these records date back to the mid-1800s. The PMC uses these data to pair groups of animals for breeding and to meet SSP program goals. And it doesn't just use genetic compatibility as a factor. It also looks at available space, the logistics of travel, existing animal relationships, individual preferences, and other important factors, like individual personalities and social dynamics, something that comes into play especially with many primate and big cat species. While SSPs operate a bit like an online dating service, the stakes are a bit higher than your average coffee date. The PMC makes recommendations based on sustaining zoo and aquarium populations 100 years into the future. Maintaining healthy animal populations is absolutely vital for species both in human care and in the wild. Species that have benefited from this work include African penguins, an animal you can see at the zoo's Robert and Mayari Pritzker Penguin Cove. African penguins have been listed as a priority for conservation because its wild population decreased so much in the last 50 years. Penguin chicks hatched here at the zoo are from pairs that the PMC has helped create, which helps the entire African penguin SSP population. All of this requires careful planning. There's so much work going on here managing the care of animals with an eye towards population stability. When you see a baby animal at an AZA zoo aquarium, it may be the result of one of these SSP recommendations. And this is one reason why it's important to support AZA accredited zoos and aquariums. They're focused on saving species in a thoughtful, responsible, and scientifically backed ways. If you want to make sure you're supporting the zoos and aquariums that are doing this careful and ethical planning for healthy future populations, visit AZA.org before you go to a facility that cares for animals. AZA organizations are using the most modern methods to bring animals together for matchmaking purposes and to care for animals throughout their lives in a way that benefits their populations across the world.